What is EDRM? You might have heard of this term before. EDRM stands for Enterprise Digital Rights Management. EDRM combines identity and access management, along with encryption, to ensure secure collaboration, protecting sensitive data from unauthorized access and use. This is sometimes referred to as information rights management and is a common term used for digital rights management technologies that are tailored for enterprise use. EDRM thrives in dynamic business settings that rely on collaboration with external partners and among cross-border business units. EDRM is used in situations where enterprises need a solution to securely share and ensure persistent protection of files when distributing business-critical data, giving organizations the protection they need to securely share data with the proper controls in place. This helps protect data against the following: theft, misuse, or inadvertent disclosure, mitigating the business, legal, and regulatory risks of collaboration and information exchanges with partners, customers, and across global business operations. EDRM technology allows sensitive enterprise business-critical information and data to be created, viewed, modified, and distributed securely. With persistent protection, sensitive documents are protected regardless of where the document travels and who it is shared with, allowing users to set an expiration on shared files and revoke access to documents on the fly. In events where you want to track where your files go, EDRM gives users the ability to track and verify access to shared files and can be alerted when an unauthorized access attempt is made. For more information regarding EDRM and NextLabs' EDRM solutions, please visit the listed NextLabs pages.